New information tonight in the case against Tyrell Morris. It's been pushed back again. The former director of the city's 911 center appeared for a hearing this morning, but it's being delayed until sometime next month. Morris is accused of covering up a crash in a city-owned vehicle, failing to submit to a drug and alcohol test, and altering city documents. He pleaded not guilty to all of the charges.